last week we made some plant cell sculptures and we put some pretend chloroplasts inside the balloons. Started building a cell wall on the outside. But what we're going to do this week is we're actually going to use real leaves and extract some chloroplasts from them and actually make some chlorophyll ink.